Hello guys, just replaced the DVD drive in this 2011 Apple iMac, and I know that it can be frustrating trying to get those screws back in without the magnets snagging them away from your Torx driver, so I just thought I'd share this helpful tip that I found helps to get these screws installed so the magnets don't grab them from you. Just take a piece of cardboard like so, fairly stiff one. And then just fold it into a V shape at the end. And then you got yourself a magnet guard. Just like so. And then you can just run your screw down the cardboard into place. And prevent this magnet from taking it away. Hope this helps you out. Take care. May God bless.